getting back to the Puerto Plata, cruise port, Tino Bay. So you can see our cruise, we were on Explorer of the Seas. We just got dropped off from an excursion. So this is walking back to the ship. Beautiful port, beautiful. The best port in the Caribbean. Say hi, babe. Beautiful. Is this the lazy river? No. So the pool and the lazy river and everything is free at the port. You don't have to pay. You could just get off the boat or the ship and stay here all day at port. You don't have to go on an excursion. It's really, really gorgeous. It's like a resort on its own. Hammocks, lazy river, bay beds, first come, first serve. Morning, so everybody's probably back on board now. Really?
I realized it was like, what?
Oh, here's the entrance to the Lazy River. There's the cigar shop. Lots of shops. Like cigars. Plenty of places for pictures, really. There's day beds.
Thank you.
another view from this bridge. We're gonna turn back to where we just came from. As you can see, we just came from over there. It's just a different view of the day beds. Bathrooms. There's another mojito bar. Careful not to get lost, because it's pretty big here. And I'm not just saying it's the best, it actually, I believe, has been voted as the best port in the Caribbean. Cruise terminal. Not really a terminal. Off to the side here. There's, oh, okay. Off to the side here is the surfing simulator. Then you just walk up. I believe that's free too. I believe everything here is free. That's free too, probably, right? Yeah, that's.
Giant Jenga game. Sticking with the giant theme, we have a giant cornhole game. Their own lowrider. They got beach volleyball.
Just noticing this awesome seating area down here. All these beautiful chase loungers and like beanbag chairs and loungers, they're all really cool. Swings, bar. Plenty of seating. Lots of seating actually. Probably better than what you can get on the ship. Here is this big beautiful pool. Oh. Next time we come, we're not going to leave the port. I think we're just going to stay here. It's our second time, and I forget how beautiful it is here. I don't think we're going to book an excursion next time. Again, plenty of spots for pictures. Looks really cool. So here you can go to the left or the right. Cigar Cove, babe. You like cigars?
Yeah.
Cigar Cove. No, Cigar Cove.
Oh, yeah. No, I passed by. That's the way. Oh. You can go that
so
way.
So you can go right or left. Does it matter? I'll go there. Oh, there's... Monkey Pig is this way, so I'm going to go this way. It all ends up in the same plot.
You can actually go that way and still go to the Monkey Pig. Circles around.
Yeah, it circles around. So if you go to the right, it circles around to where we're gonna go. So it's just lined with stores there. But I'm gonna walk this way because the monkey house is this way. We're gonna go the path least taken at the moment. Spa, fish spa, rum bar. The stores, I think they're closed now. See, no, the ship is leaving soon. We are early this morning. So many stores, really, everything you want. And they're really nice buildings, too. They're not like just huts. Booths. Any places to sit in? Another mojito bar. More stars coming soon. Plenty of stores. Oh, I love this. I wanted to see this before I saw her putting it out this morning. This shark is a dog. It's right across from the monkey house. That's cute. Alright, so right here there's a monkey house. I'm not sure how much it costs to go in. If you could see it. Monkey Island. It's pretty cool. Another margarita bar. You can eat, drink, shop. Lay by the pool, go on a lazy river, surf until your heart's content. I love this. You just get off the ship and it's all right here. It's like a resort without paying for it. Alright, so everybody's coming from that way that we went left and they went right. So they just, now we're merging. Restaurant, cantina. I birds too. There's birds all over the place. You can see, but the trees are set up for them. And there's still stores on your right. Back. If you're a cruiser, you know you're getting close when you start seeing the duty-free signs. Again, this is kind of a walk, but if you stay here all day and you're not really walking far, you get to where you're going. And I'll show you where you meet up for your excursions. You can walk and take the tuk-tuk. We're going to take the tuk-tuk. So when you get off the ship and you walk here, you come through this area where the tuk-tuk's at. You can see, I don't know if you can see it here, but by the trees, there's on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, there's different zones, and this is where, if you have an excursion book through the ship, you would meet them here. Your ticket would tell you what. So you gotta take the tuk-tuk, free ride. Just give them a couple dollars tip. Back to the ship. Let's see if it's still back there, but. They have multiple ones, so they're dropping off, picking up, circling back. About four people. Five, I guess.
Emotions.
The what? The emotions. day pass. It's a resort. Like an old
Husky. Okay. Sweet Emotions, like the song from
Aerosmith. Yeah, without the sweet.
Oh.
All right, so we're back at the show. Let's see.
Oh yeah, without a doubt.
Oh, he's cool. I don't think it's gonna fall. I'll go out this way. Thank you. And here we are, back at the ship. Instead of walking the long pier. Let me get a picture of the pier. If you're young, you wanna do it. Oh. We're middle-aged. Hey, we don't want to do that. We've been walking all day. The board is beautiful. Alright, gonna get on. Now, if you like this video, like and subscribe. Thank you.